Yes.
Songbird!
And out. Landed safely.
Shit, Songbird. Thought you might have... Fuck!
Yeah, I know. Songbird the cat. Life number 9
the
commenced.
The lineup of activities
alas,
will include anime,
I made sure to get Myers to the safe room before I ejected.
A concert series featuring the year's
run to the
hottest Igoru,
save her.
As well as culinary workshops. The festival's headlining sponsor
right.
is the Arasaka Corporation. To
just
them,
be
I
careful.
My own
Hanson sent his goons.
Arigato.
You make her hurry.
In other news,
you got a plan?
The homeless population in Night City has risen by 300%.
It'll be the safest spot in Dogtown right now.
The NCPD has announced that it will soon launch a sweeping catch and release program to relocate the vagrants outside city limits.
Attention all Dogtown residents. This is Kirk Hanson.
Focus now. You won't pass this way without a fight. You're capable, I know, but I'd rather not take any chances. So stay low. Go around.
Shotgun!
scaffolding. Scale it. Go.
How many of your people there?
There were 11 on board, counting myself and Rosalind. How many still alive? No idea. Must be some way I could... Wait, I got it! The crane arm! Hop on! I think I can boot it up. Not a second to spare now. Across the roof, right straight ahead.
Keep up the heat!
Ready, steady. Enemy backups on the way. Get inside quick. Fuel tank's insulated. It won't explode. See anything?
Whole lot of wrecked aircraft.
Anyone alive?
Nobody jumping out to greet me.
Shit! Are we too late?
Deep breaths. Nothing's for sure. Let me scan around.
Keep moving back. You'll see a safe room. I'll pop the release on the door.
If I do, you'll calm down?
It depends who you are.
Rosalind Myers, you're looking at the solution to your current problems. Name's V.
Corny as it sounds. My favorite letter of the alphabet just now. Apologies. I had to be sure it was really you.
Right. Let's delta before... Fucking hell.
Ugh, damn it! They just won't let up!
Songbird, you there?
V, how's the cinch?
We're alive, both of us.
Now listen, head for the vacant building on...
Elizabeth Kress, got it. Give me some credit.
It's the best place to lay low. No heat signatures, so it's empty. Not a soul inside. Now get moving.
Thank you.
Got Songbird on comms. She's fine. Found us a safe house nearby, too.
Songbird. I'd started to worry. I suppose I forgot she always lands on her feet.
A crazy luck, both of you.
Huh. Maybe you brought it with you. Nightmare. My people dead. All of them. Because of me.
Nightmare, sure. So wake up. Look alive.
As if it were that easy. You have no idea how deep this goes. We were hacked. It means Hansen had help. From Washington. The NUS government is aware of the crash, no doubt. They'll have sat-mapped it, seen us hit the ground in Dogtown. Unless the plot goes deeper. Hansen spreading his agitprop lies as we speak. I'm sure of it. Our people will have an even harder time crossing the border. I can't trust a soul. Fuck! I don't know what to do.
Understand your concerns. Don't forget, you got me here, though.
You?
And Songbird. We'll get you out of this mess.
Thank you, V.
We stick to the plan. After that, guess we'll see.
Wait a second. Damn it! If Hansen's got someone inside in Washington, that means I'm traceable. Wherever, whenever. I have a subdermal tracker. It needs to go ASAP. It's near an artery that's best not nicked. I'll need your help.
Jibbing the prez with a tracker? Weird.
Safety precaution. In case I ever wanted to ditch the White House, go on an all-night bender. Can you help?
Gonna hurt like a motherfucker, this.
They say pain's a deal between body and brain. You can break it, throw the pain away, bury it. Whole lot of horseshit. But we're out of options. Carve away.
Close your eyes. Think of some asshole you hate. Always helps.
That's a long list.
Even better.
Wait, is that... drone. Finish up, quick. Cover it now! That was close.
V, I'm here.
Right on time. You in one piece?
For now. Can't say I'll stay that way. We need to get to the top of the building. Talk later.
Got Songbird on comms. Says we gotta climb higher.
Lead the way. It's your city, after all.
Kurt's hounds have caught your scent. You need to move.
Delta time. Let's go.
We'll ask our guardian angel if she can get this elevator moving.
All's okay, your end? Where are you operating from?
Well, not from a cool, comfy ice bath. God knows what I get for that now. I'm nearby, though. Just had to find a new nest, or they would have found me.
Elevator could use a runner's touch, Song.
Already on it. Uh-huh. Sorry, V. My magic's no good here. What we need's power. There's a maintenance shaft with a fuse box nearby. Follow the scaffolding.
Says I need to turn the lights back on. Might take a minute.
Fine. I'll keep my head down. Do you think it'll work? Lousy place to get stuck.
Just one way to find out.
What's the probability a random passerby noticed a moving elevator in an abandoned hotel?
Huh.
Right. Leave the analytics to Songbird. Little fuckers are fidgety. Sharp sensors on those. If they've sensed us already, the place will be swarming in no time.
President and the drone whisperer.
One picks up things in the army, in spite of oneself. There's only one surefire way to get past this model. Move fast.
Surefire sounds plain ominous. Running's hardly a plan, but I got nothing better.
Hold. Drone on your left.
Remote controlled. By touching, I give away your position.
Something best avoided.
Restaurant. Subnet access point in there. If you jack in, I can inject some fake hostile readings. Send the drones chasing after geese.
Doable.
I think we'd do best to sneak past them.
Oh, we're fine. The link scans I got didn't show any other way.
Hold the praise. Let's see where the hell this leads.
Perfect. Now, stairs to the parking lot. Go. Your chariot awaits.
Car? Not exactly inconspicuous.
Best option you have. You'll see.
Let's move.
Security.
Here, we're dead.
Roll of the risk, huh? Why? It's stupid. It's not just your life on my end.
Thank you.
We're gonna get tailed. We should have dropped them. No witnesses.
Hey! Are you okay?
Detecting multiple patrol 6V. Stay on your toes. We have a plan we need to stick to. Elizabeth Crestry, that's where you need to go. You'll take old metro tunnels. Find the nearest station beneath an abandoned expo hall.
Copy that.
Brief Myers, can you? We should all be on the same page.
Songbird's leading us to a metro tunnel. Need to pass through an expo hall.
Exposed to the streets.
Scum guns won't blow out. Lose them before accessing the garage.
For you!
Phoebe. You can't just leave her behind.
Could have gone worse.
Scumbags just don't know when to quit.
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them. Lose them. Your call. We better evac.
Ah, shit! We've been made!
They can't know where you're headed. Wipe them. Lose them. Your call.
That could have gone worse. We better evac.
Another patrol?
You're tossing everything at us.
Really gotta cut that tail, V. Can't open the garage till you're off their radar.
Defend yourself!
I see. You can think about joining up.
Come out. Let's talk. Promise.
I think we lost them. Still too early for Shinkan.
Come out, damn it!
doing, V? Can't just leave her behind.
Just avoid open spaces, okay? Let's not tempt fate. This is a fucking maze. Those bastards on our ass aren't helping. Outpost. Best go around. Wipe them, lose them. Your call.
They won't get me!
It seems we're in the clear. Looks clear. Finally. Nice change. Dogtown. What a joke. Did you all nuke this place?
You all? First time I'm here.
Likewise. And if I never make it back, it'll be too soon.
Huh. Looks like a kind of museum.
The Museum of Wishful Thinking. Where the rich bought and sold so many unfulfilled dreams.
You been here before?
Not quite. The place was built with Militech money. I was supposed to cut the ribbon on opening day.
No need to delay.
Quiet, I can hear my chrome creak.
Quiet's a good sign.
You think so? I generally prefer lively places.
Feel free to ask her about those exhibits. Really wonder what she'll say.
No way around this?
Songbird, got a sitch. Can you jimmy the door?
On it. Ugh, the lock jammed. Gotta brute force it, B.
Time to roll up your sleeves.
No need. 3, 2, 1. All right.
Head for the elevator, just across the room.
Huh. One of Hansen's warehouses, it seems.
Gotta find an elevator. Other side of the room.
This is no time to stop and think.
One,
is it now? This is no time to stop and think.
Okay, here goes.
V, do you hear that? Shit! Bastard caught up to us again.
Songbird.
Since dogs caught your scent. Assault incoming. You probably got spotted outside. Either way, get ready.
What now?
Got a surprise for our guests. Making the final adjustments now. I'm busy for us. Need that.
Myers, we gotta engage him. Song's on the case.
Starting to heat up in here, Songbird!
Working on it. Hold on tight.
Songbird? What's with you?
What the hell is going on, V?
Dunno. Song's having a fit or something.
Got it. Elevator on the way. Stay low till it gets you.
You're not dying on me today.
Nope. Guess not.
Right. Good.
We take it out?
The fall did. About time we caught a break.
Can't stay here.
Are you mobile? Motherfucker! Will you just die? The fall wrecking! Let's go! Kick this tin can to hell! Drop the...
Thank you.
cover! Shitbot!
Nicely done. Good fucking riddance.